just keep playing. He'll get it. I'll take some bass.
I'll take some more, too.
Before we go too much farther, tell us a little bit about these great musicians you have with you.
Well, Mr. Rob Wasserman on the bass. Incredible. Wonderful, gentle man. And I saw him with Bob Weir many years ago and went on to play with Lou Reed and Ricky Lee Jones and so many wonderful people. And holding it together is Rodney Holmes on the drums. Amazing machine. I definitely don't want to stagnate, when I play solo. I can get into kind of a motion, and bringing in different humans helps me get out of that and keeps it popping.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from eTown. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.